Hello children, how are you all? Today we are going to learn L blends part 2. We are going to do it with the sound K. So let's revise what blending is. Blending is the mixing or joining of two letters. So jab main do letters ko jodti hu, it is known as blending. So I have the sound B and E. It blends to give me the sound BE. And BE can be used in words like bat and bag. So this is blending. Let's see which letter we have to blend today. Do you know the sound of this letter? It is K. K. And the sound of this letter is L. L. Whenever I'm saying these sounds, I want you to see the way I'm speaking. Listen and then repeat after me. Jab bhi main ye sounds bolu, main chahti hu ki aap dekho main kaise bol rahi hu. Suno. और रिपीट करो जैसे क क ल में माय टंग टचेस द टॉप ऑफ माय माउथ ल क ल सो लेट्स नाउ स्टार्ट क ल किल क ल किल लिसन वन मोर टाइम क ल किल नाउ रिपीट विद मी क ल किल वन मोर टाइम क ल किल Great. Now let's see some words. What is this? This is a clown, right? So a clown has the sound kl. Clown mein kl awaaz hai. Par kahan par hai? Is it in the beginning? Is it in the middle? Or is it in the end? Shuru mein hai, beech mein hai, ya end mein hai? Listen, clown, clown. Yes. It is in the beginning. It is clown, clown. So let's now see how this sound is made. K, l, kl, and clown, clown. C, clown, clown. Clown, clown. Now listen. Clown, clown. Clown, 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 clown. Now repeat. Clown, 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 clown. Good job. So now this is the picture of clapping. So in this picture, this person is clapping. So this is a clap. Where is the sound? Kl, kl. Notice karo kl me. L aa raha hai. Clap. Clap. Is it, it is in the beginning. So how is this sound made? K, l, kl, and kl, ap, clap. Now see, let's see the way I'm speaking. Kl, ap, clap. Kl, ap, clap. Now listen. Kl, ap, clap. Kl, ap, clap. Now repeat. Kl, ap, clap. One more time. Kl, ap, clap. Good job. So now we have the words. Four words. We will see, listen, repeat. Now see. Kl, ok, clock. Listen. Kl, ok, clock. Now repeat. Kl, ok, clock. This is kl, out, cloud. Listen. Kl, out, cloud. Repeat. Kl, out, cloud. This is kl, up, club. Kl, up, club. Repeat. Kl, up, club. This is kl, over, clover. Kl, over, clover. Repeat. Kl, over, clover. Great. Now we will say all of these words together. Clock, cloud, club, clover. Now faster. Clock, cloud, club, clover. Clock, cloud, club, clover. Clock, cloud, club, clover. Great. So now you will pause your screen and you will say all of these words एंड प्रैक्टिस इट अगेन जैसे अभी हमने किया. आप स्क्रीन क्रॉस करेंगे और जैसे अभी हमने करा, पहले तोड़कर, फिर एक साथ और फिर तेज. सो यू विल पॉज द स्क्रीन, यू विल से इट बाय ब्रेकिंग इट लाइक क्ल ऑक एंड देन यू विल ब्लेंड इट टुगेदर क्लॉक एंड देन यू विल से द फोर वर्ड्स टुगेदर एंड देन यू विल से देम फास्टर. ग्रेट. So let's see what you have to do in your homework. What you will do is you will pause and you will say all of these words and send an audio to me just the way we did. I will show you one example. So for example, you will say kl, ik, click. We know CL makes the sound kl, kl, ik, click. And I will send it. One more. Kl, out, cloud, kl, out, cloud. And this way I will read all the words and send it. In this worksheet, what you have to do is, we know CL makes the sound kl and this is app. So we will say clap and then write it. We will say it and write it like clap. And in this picture, we will see the pictures and we will guess the word. This is the hair clip. So it's a clip. Clip. What is the sound I hear in the beginning? Clip. It is the sound kl. So we know kl is written as cl. So the answer is clip. This is how you will do the entire worksheet. I hope you understood what happened in the video. Go back and watch the video 2 times again for you to be clear. For now, all the best and bye.